Up and at him.
Hmm? What? What's going on?
Here you go. One village pyromaniac in the flesh.
Nap! You! I knew your mom for years. Charged her nary a copper. This is how you repay me! I've had enough. Hey, soldier, a minute of your time, please.
No! Willis, I beg you! I was drunk! Didn't know what I was doing!
I've told you, Master Willis. We will help you rebuild once reinforcements come. The supplies have been ordered.
Not what this is about, mate. This here's the arsonist. A witcher found him.
The forge was important to the garrison. Destroying it was sabotage. No trial needed here. Just a tree.
Villagers will really love you now.
Well, no, I don't give a flying fuck about them. I hated the Black One, like everybody else did. Now I'm thinking they might just bring order to this place. Teach these layabouts some manners. But enough about that. Your reward. And I managed to save some things from the fire. Anvil still holds, so I'm sure I can bang something out on it. You need anything, let me know. Give you a good price.
Plums are wreaking havoc on my gut.
The plague!
The plague!
Hellraiser. Fuck you, bitch.
God's preserve ye.
Yay.
Greetings, good man. Having trouble with your well? That's what I read.
Aye. 'Tis haunted. Has been for a good 20 years.
20? So why'd you put out a notice just now?
'Cause earlier on we drew our water from the river. But so many corpses floating in it after the battle it's turned noxious. My daughter Mandy drank half a pitcher. Felt dreadful ill. Can't keep nothing down. She grows worse by the day. Herbalist claims you fight a fever with drink. And not beer nor cider, but water. Clear, pure water. And where am I to get that, if not from the well? But first, the ghost's got to be driven away. And don't let any man near.
This ghost. Describe it for me.
Well, it's awful frightening. Awful.
I meant, what does it look like?
It looks like a woman, but fresh from the grave. Wears a dirty dress, all rags, its skin flaking off its bones, and it howls like it's suffering.
Some wraith, or maybe an alp.
If you don't wallop it, Master, if you don't take care of it, that is, it'll come kill me daughter.
I feel for you, but this is my job, so let's talk about my pay.
Something not right with the coin?
Yeah, there's no right. Yeah, it has to be a little bit high.
Never in my life have I seen the sun approaching that.
Fine.
If you could drop your price a bit, I'm sure we'd agree. If you could drop your price a bit, I'm sure we'd agree.
Fine, I'll drop it.
That settles it then.
Fine, I'll help. Where's this well?
Cheap ass piece of shit.
a settlement on the heights. It's abandoned now. No one ventures there on account of the ghost being about. Drive it off. Please.
Come on.
At the inn for gold. If not, I'll put you up myself.
Journal might be useful. Noon Wraith won't stray too far from the well.
To go up here. Oh shit. Consume everything. The fuck? What's blocking me?
Bodies dried to a crisp. Signs of burns. Noon Wraith did this. Something she needs before she leaves this world. Almost faded. But the line's taut. Something's not right. A corpse, hanged by the bucket rope. Woman. journal belong to? Must be. Wide pelvis, small jaw. A woman. Around 30, judging by the teeth. Left arm's missing. Need to cremate the remains. Gotta find the object that binds her to this place before I do, though. Was she wearing the bracelet from her husband? Might be why her arm fell off. Gotta jump down there. Hope I don't break my legs.
I like how I don't hesitate. Treasure! Where's that bracelet? Ah, there she is. There's her arm. There's her manita. We got it, boys. We got it. Don't know how to swim.
Lucky not to come up empty-handed. A bracelet with an inscription. To Claire, from Volker. Bracelet must have belonged to the woman in the well. Lovely craftsmanship, but I'll have to burn it with the body to get rid of the noon wraith for good. Better do it near the well.
Why not keep it, Geralt? Sound like you're gonna get cursed. You're already fucked. Chicken quite a bit.
Need to prepare for this fight. Brew some wraith oil, drink some potions. Bracelet. Igni.
Whoa, that's erotic as fuck.
Damn you, ugly. She's gone. For good. Not so fast, Roach. Job done. The well was haunted by the ghost of a woman who was killed there. I drove it away.
I just hope every unburied wretch don't start haunting us. Well, that battlefield's gonna cause us a heap of trouble.
If they do, you know who to contact. Meanwhile, Claire, Volker, names ring a bell?
I don't know him. Though I did hear our herbalist Tamira mention a Claire once. Same one, maybe? Your reward, Master Witcher. The gold I'd hid away for Mandy's dowry. Without you, she'd never have lived to wed. Now, there's hope for it, at least.
At this point, doubt I'll ever marry. You keep the coin for Mandy, her wedding. Raise a toast to my health then.
Thank you, Master Witcher. Them's warm words. You've a good heart. But I can't let you go empty-handed. Take this, at least. Good luck.
And this live stream, I'm gonna have to cut a few things out. Every live stream is probably like 30 minutes. I'm gonna cut some content out. Oh, what was that? Oh. Who I am, I'm the White Wolf. You don't fuck with the White Wolf. Oh shit, what the fuck did they kill here? What's this? Oh, raw meat. They killed a shit ton of rabbits. Holy shit. And a cow or a horse. It's fucked up. The horse ever do to them.
Damn it.
gold, fucker. Fuck you. You want some? Get destroyed. Stole a lot of stuff. By the way, guys, if you guys want to, like, get armor more faster, like the Witcher armor more faster, is delete these places. These places are amazing. Now, what's over here? Abandoned village. Check out what that is.
Giddy up.
Medallion's humming. Place of power, it's gotta be.
Whoa. Which one is that? Oh, when? Oh shit. I'm sorry, I didn't mean it. Okay, fuck. I had to sneeze. Here now. Let's see what's over here. You know what? Let me blow up real quick. Cause I am fucked. Now the best ones to get in game, I use these. Where is it? This one. It's the first one I get, because it literally, like, I eat a food and it lasts forever. I think that's what I'm gonna do in Cyberpunk. I'm gonna get, like, the most OP perks before I get the most awesomest perks, while I get them over, little by little, you know? Because you want advantage.
Magic. A place of power.
Heh. motherfucker. Don't run away from me.
That's it, Roach.
Ghouls are awesome for potions.
God's eye above,
the plague. Far away.
That griffin's a real scourge. And ye, could ye deliver us from evil?
Harry, you did. What are you talking about? What?
Got anything interesting?
You sell pretty crappy stuff, man.
Farewell.
Even Geralt's like, this shit's garbage. Okay, what's closer? That one or that one? We should go to that one and come back. Because it looks like we have to cross a river. Oh, nice. this one, and I'm gonna slowly start heading to this one, and then this one, and that one, and that one.
Go, go.
Oh my god, it's so satisfying. Can bitch try to leave? What's wrong? Oh man, I can't wait for CD Projekt RED to release Cyberpunk. I love these games. These games are amazing. Fucker! If I have to restart from the beginning, I'm done with this game. Aw, fuck you. Well, I'm cutting this shit out. Alright, I beat these guys because this shit was stupid and it was dangerous. So that's why I was quiet. Going on over here.
So, we'll look for Bastion later once it's safe.
Do that often? Talk to your dog?
It's my brother's, Bastion's. But, guess he's mine now. See, Bastion fought the Black Ones in a battle just outside the village. Haven't had word of him since. I told him, do like I did, lose a finger or two so they won't recruit you. Damn afeard he was. Bloody hell.
I'd walk the battlefield if I were you.
I did. Sea of corpses. And corpsers. Feeding. Someone told me they're afeard of fire, so I took a torch, tried to chase them off. Horse shite, I tell you. Would have ended up eaten alive if it weren't for Hussar here. Listen. Guessing you carry those swords for more than show. Come with me. Keep the ghouls off. Help me find Bastion and I'll pay you well.
Fine, I'll help you. Just been a few days since the battle. Chances we find your brother alive are slim. Very slim.
I would have thought, but I want to find his body at least. So Bastion don't rot there in the sun with the black ones. Meet me on the hill, overlooking the battlefield. We'll move on together from there.
Look for trouble.
Get away! Fuck you, little kid. Excuse me, this is my treasure.
Come on, Roach.
Yeah.